Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos. I'm in San Pietro in Montorio. I think I'm saying it right, but it sounded really good. San Pietro in Montorio. Man, I'm gonna be becoming Italian. Anyway, it's kind of a unique little church. You can see everything's kind of covered. None of the lights work. It's certainly interesting, but I went around and did videos of the church as well, and I'll share it with you. Bye everybody. Everything's covered. Looks like they have lights, but nothing come on. I wonder if there's a switch or something. Maybe not. So this looks like Santana. I don't know. But where is that? Is that this one right here? Yes, that's this one. Say something about it here. Oh, there's a light here. There's no light there. Light from the outside. It's kind of interesting. The angels are dragging him away. I guess this place isn't visited very much. Thanks for coming, everybody. Bye-bye.
Something.
Oh, watch yourself here.
In the basket here.
Thank you.
Yeah. You have to put something inside.
Do you want to illuminate all the chapels?
No.
All
just
that.
Oh, that would be nice.
And the second one as well.
Well,
yes.
We can also
that. I got a duck here.
Thank you. And the donation box is?
In this basket.
In the basket.
In the basket.
Thank you.
Are you putting it or am I putting? I can put something, okay. I guess. He says we have to put something in the basket. I got something. Ooh, it was great meeting you. I didn't know you had to.
So we have to go back too.
I should light up all of it because it would be interesting to see. But because I think that one, if you go read that sign, if you can read. Oh, he lit it.
That's it.
There we go. Okay, so he turned on all the lights. Oh, nice.
That's it.
So this fresco was done by who?
This fresco is by Sebastiano and Piombo, very famous painter.
Man, that glare is a tough one, huh?
It's a question of heat. Not
Yeah, the glare is hard, huh? He's bringing an extension cord. Grazie, grazie. You're wonderful.
Grazie mille.
If I can pull again. Okay. Ah, grazie, grazie. Much better. Wow. Yeah, that makes it look a lot better. Over to this one. That's amazing. I would have never guessed to ask. Yeah, see this one here. What does it say?
Dates back to the 15th century, and it represents Santa Anna with the sacred group of the Virgin with a child. It's a very rare iconography of Saint Anna Materza. In the clarity, it is Christ benedicente, blessing.
Christ issuing a
blessing.
Go ahead.
That's beautiful. That's beauty. Yes, it's a very real representation of Santa Anna blessing the Virgin and the child.
Huh.
That's what makes it rare. I don't know what they say. The prophet David and Solomon.
David's on this side and Solomon's on this side.
Yes, on the other side. With a crown of Spain. I don't know where the crown of Spain is.
Huh. Yeah, wow. But this is the one that's the yeah. this brings a whole different kind of thought to this church. Amazing.